the Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at Pathos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did.
I guess.
It was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like, staff or field technicians?
Only robots. Crazy ones.
And some nice ones, but
this is also strange.
Somewhat deranged.
You're telling me. What was that? No!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, come to Lambda.
How do I get there?
There are shuttle trains connecting all the sites. Find one and come here. I'll wait for you.
Oh, I guess I'm not...
Shit. Where should I... Oh, fuck.
Okay. I guess I should have waited to call Lambda and called all the other sites first, and maybe... Damn it. Okay, cool. So I guess I drowned to death. Right? Because I wasn't wearing a suit, was I? And now I'm under the ocean, surrounded by water. And...
What?
I seem to be doing fine.
How is this possible? This is insane!
So I was wearing a suit the whole time, but every time I looked at my hands, they looked like hands. But now they look like hands in a suit. Does that mean that my perception is skewed? That what is happening isn't really what I see or interpreted it as? Kind of like Carl Simpkins when he's like, hey... Can't you see my hands? Can't you see my feet? I can totally see them. Why can't you? And I'm like, no, crazy robot creature. That's not how it works. Okay, where am I going? Can I... Nope, not going through there again. Fucking handle's busted. Computer console's probably all smashed to bits. I imagine I need to go through that hole since I have this new amazing ability to walk around under the water. Under the sea. But, yeah, of course, not waterproof. Shitty design, guys. Wait, can I pick up stuff and move it around and create a little platform? Create a little platform for you. No, I'm not strong enough to pick up a girder like that. I think I had an idea a moment ago by jumping up on this desk here. And then getting up on this up here. No. No, I don't think I'm going to jump up on that. Can I jump and grab? Jump and grab! Or I just face where I want to go, click on it, and swim. Yep, that'd definitely do it. You know, people put yellow paint on things to indicate where you can kind of do stuff like that with. But I'll have to keep that in mind. At least the little icon came up to signify that it's like, hey, this is interactable. Sweet. Oh, there's fishies. All kinds of shit. Okay. Ooh, a light source. Was this the...
Lambda. Find the shuttle, the Lambda.
Gotta find the Lambda. Gotta find the shuttle. Gotta find the Lambda. Button? Yeah, I don't think you're opening. Okay, fine. Well, it was worth a try. Ooh, pretty coral. Coral. I guess follow the basic game mechanics that Half-Life has taught you. Follow the light source. Another door, but I imagine that is not to Lambda. Doesn't seem to be blocked off, but seems to be pretty fucked up. So opening is not going to be happening for me. Before I wander all the way over there, let's... check out every other doorway in between here and where I probably should be going. A Zeppelin transport, you say? Is that how I get to Lamba? Is to take the Zeppelin transport? How do I call said transport? Is there a horn? A doorbell? A conch shell? I'm just like, Zeppelin, assemble! No, it would not be that convenient, would it? Okay, it seems as though that Zeppelin transport bay has not been used in quite some time. Oh yeah, I have a run button. Completely forgot about that. Weird mechanical noises. Ooh, thank you. Lights? And fish with, what appears to be, what was it, structure gel that latches on to the fish? Sure, we'll... Any buttons here? Interesting soundtrack. Yeah, we got a light over here. What are you indicating? Not many lights. And very dark. Thank you. No, that seemed... Shit. Loading screen. Is that progress? If so, gotta turn back around and hopefully the world didn't disappear on me. Although I don't think that there's... Yeah, I don't think it made much of a difference whether or not I was heading towards progress there, because that was a dead end. I thought that went off for a bit more of a distance, but I was wrong. Go figure. I imagine just like Dear Esther, you want to head towards the... No, that red light is just right there. It's not a watchtower off in the distance. That is kind of your... aspiring goal, but doesn't make much of a difference because you're just walking down a linear path in Dear Esther.
Come in, Theta. You better answer me, Strasky. Come on!
Amy, where are you?
The fields. I had to leave.
Is Carl with you?
It all went to hell.
Oh, that's where Amy went.
You got the power automated, right? The plant is safe? We need the power to keep the sites running.
Oh, fuck the power! Fuck you, Strasky! The machines killed Carl.
Row, fuck the power!
Right, calm down. It'll be okay. Can you get back to Theta?
Yeah. I think so. I'll head for the shuttle, the
aux.
Good luck, Amy. Rooting for you.
So, Carl got his head smashed in, and Amy just made a fucking run for it. You know, I was starting to wonder for a second there. I'm like, do I have a flashlight? No, but the, motion detector on the lights will entertain me enough. Wow, the bottom of the ocean is fucking filthy. And now... What the fuck? Hey, buddy. You got a flashing red light on you, and... What are you? Excuse me, sir. No, I don't have any structure gel on me. I'm sorry. I'm not greedy. I just don't have any. It was leaking out of the walls in this other place. You sound like a junkie. And talking to you is fucking up my vision. Is that because... Is it like the mental effects of amnesia where it's like, you're seeing some crazy shit, so your mind's gonna go nuts, but this is a digital noise kind of thing. Whatever, dude. You are just a junkie looking for your fix. Junkie wants his candy, and unfortunately I don't have any candy, or I would share. I don't need it, as far as I know. I'm not too hung up on that. The hell are you? Big strong man! Hey, do you need candy too, junkie? Okay. Oh, you have a little light source on you, don't you? Hey, that's a tower to Upsilon there. What do we have? Well, some sort of tower, probably. Hey, got a big-ass pipe. Hey, bunny, you gonna offer me a light source? That's really nice of you. Actually, I want to loop around here because this will probably bring me back over to that junkie again. What do we have here? Some sort of very phallic object pumping for oil. Some underground or under ocean oil rigs, I guess you would look at them. What the hell are you? Orb of evil. Interesting. I don't think this brings me off to the branching path that I thought it did. Oh, a couple of these pumps everywhere. This is a very big environment. And it would be quite horrible if there was something to show up down here to chase me. I'd really, really not want that to happen. Let's head over for this structure over here, because over there I'm pretty sure is where I pulled the rocks off that little bot. Or, no, right here is where I pulled the rocks off the bot. So I just did a big circle there, but I didn't get a chance to check out that one pathway splitting off from Junkie Bot there. And if that just loops me, well, back around, or if it turns out to be nothing, then... shit. Don't mind me, little bot. I'm kind of completely lost. Well, not completely lost, but I have a general idea of which way I want to go. You? Whoa. Whoa! What are you doing? Get away from me! Hey! The hell's your problem, buddy? Psycho? Okay, I guess we do have some crazy robots down here. But luckily enough, I'm faster than him. You called me a heartless piece of shit? What the hell's your problem? Fine, I ain't coming back around here. Why am I hiding? Because you look like you're going to attack me. And I don't want any part of that, so I'm just gonna move on. Some people just have to move on in life when they have run into a disagreement with somebody that they don't like. Our disagreement, I don't really see where you got your initial basis not to like me, because I wouldn't give you something I didn't have. As far as I know, I don't have. So, now you become very aggressive, and dare I say dangerous, perhaps. Hard to tell. So, that looped me back into there. All pathways lead to Lambda. Is that actually part of the Greek alphabet? Lambda? I don't know. It's something you don't hear very often. There's another red-eyed robot, so I'm just going to avoid you, because, yeah, there's no real necessary point interacting with you. That's... I'm going to say that's the... No, that's just strange. Some sort of red glowing spire of evil. Creepy. Shuttle station Upsilon, Epsilon B. Upsilon? I keep seeing it different. Every time. And I've forgotten what Izzy. Interact button. Hey, little buddy. Thank you. You and your little blowtorch you got connected onto you. You're the most helpful little robot I've ever seen. Huh. Oh. Wait, does that mean I could go back to those other doors? Hey, wait, there are some other doors I could probably have you open up for me? Buddy? Okay. I imagine those other doors, he wouldn't have done that anyways. Or... I guess I'll just open it myself. Well, shit. Ooh, Omni-Tool. Close that door if you could. Don't see how that can... Wait, was there another door on that, or... Drain that tank. Let's bring down the precipitation just a little bit if we could. I'm hoping that is just the alarm indicating that this room is draining and that it's not a sure sign that, you know, okay, that there's not like this horribly angry alarm blowing off in this area. It kind of really sucked to walk into an area. It's just like, bah, bah. And it's like, oh, yeah, I'm super happy to be. I can't see anything.
Where did I get a flashlight?
I was going to ask that exact question, but you know what? Wait, okay, so flashlight is Y, or triangle if you're a PlayStation player, but okay, cool. I have a flashlight now. That helps a lot because it was dark as balls.
Jackie, come in, Theta.
Hello, are you okay?
What? I
Okay, where are you now?
Strasky! I'm at the shuttle, but it's not looking good. The lights flicker like mad. I think the power regulator is...
I am very sensitive to Tourette's, or, what the hell? Seizures, that's it.
Halfway to Theta.
It's like a rave is going on in here.
What was that? I can't hear you. Don't worry, I'll fix it.
I just realized calling you is completely fucking pointless. Okay, so... I guess I came from Upsilon, went to Lambda, or was it... Ah, fuck, I don't know where I've been. Shit. Why even try? I guess you would have been really useful if I had gotten assaulted. God, I shouldn't have used you, just in case there's something around here I needed to come back for you. Wow, you have a bit of a different effect on me now.
Jesus
that I can
Christ.
Actually what see my hand, and you weren't just biting my finger, you tried to suck my whole fucking hand in there, didn't you? Can I, No, I can't grab the door. Alright. Oh yeah, that's not the creepiest goddamn thing in the world. Oh wait, I imagine there'll be a lot more than that. Yeah, we got some circuit boards, we got a IKEA instruction manual, although it doesn't have a Phillips screwdriver on there. And... 7 screws, 15 nuts, 2 of whatever that hell... Yeah, okay, cool. That is the... Oh! A tablet! Well, don't mind if I do. A manifest shuttle beat. Route ups B, theta PR, departure date, items ticket, LW tether 250 meters, hazard report number 11, helper kit 4, and auto inflator. Impact event. Pathos 2 memo. Impact event. On the morning of January 12th at 5:13 a.m., the comet Talos crashed into the Pacific Ocean. The impact ranks as one of the largest collisions ever recorded on Earth. All evidence indicates that the surface has gone completely barren and is no longer able to sustain life. Pathos 2, unique location, has provided unparalleled safety for our staff. Some structural damage has been noted, but no casualties reported. Ooh, that was not a smooth scroll. Some casualties. God damn it. The largest loss was the weather and communication station located on the surface platform Omega, unmanned, which is under the circumstances a small price to pay. Theta will hold an emergency meeting to discuss the future of Pathos 2 and ultimately mankind. More on the matter will follow at 6. Overseer K. Forquarin. For Quarren. What is this video?
I guess it's a good thing we never had any kids. Hard enough looking my parents in the eyes. They're going to a bomb shelter upstate, by the way. Along with your dad. I'm guessing someone will help him send you a message somehow. I mean, I hope they will. Hell, I'm not even sure you'll get this message. If you do, I want you to know... I never blamed you for following your dreams.
Wanting to be a clown.
I was just mad it didn't fit better with what I imagined our lives would be. I really wanted a picket fence, big family.
Dog, 7 cats, and a parrot that called me asshole.
I'm proud of you. And even though it's been difficult to be separated from you,
I regret nothing! Skyfall was a decent Bond movie.
I always have. And always will.
Wow. Everyone just had it for Amy, didn't they? And some materials here. What's in the other train? Shit's locked. How about you, door number 2? Damn you, door number 2! Well, I guess I can crawl onto a helmet. And, whoa. Well, there's doesn't appear to be a head inside the helmet, right? Yeah. Helmet and gloves. Can I pick up the gloves too? No, of course I can't. Why would I be able to? Oh, my. What? Did that helmet just start rolling up the ramp there? Because that would scare the piss out of me if it did. Okay, I'll just... some rock breaking through here. Totally fine. Some electrical damage. That is all... not all right at all, but... what is with the soundtrack right now? It's very terrifying and ominous. We got... hey, here's some structure gel. If only I could have... I could grab that helmet, come back, pour some structure gel in there, go back out... no, fuck that stupid robot. That guy was getting really, really dickish. I thought there was a couple more little points to duck into, but now there's just this doorway here. Oh, and isn't this just a lovely little room as well? Oh, hey! Hey, you're that girl, and you seem real fucked up right now.
Hey, are you...
Don't hurt me!
I have no intention to.
It won't let me die. Nothing is allowed to
oh,
die.
Oh, those are lungs. It created artificial lungs for you.
What happened?
An accident. Fixing the power. I was going to
Yeah, I've been following a lot of your logs and all that.
Anything I can do?
If you see Masters of Holland, tell them I need help, okay? Amy needs help.
Yeah, Carl needed help too, but, you know, no one was coming for him. And you know what? I think that this thing has made the bad, bad mistake of, well, hooking up to this power relay here. And I kind of need that.
Are you okay?
I don't know. I want to go home.
I don't think your home's there anymore. I believe an asteroid that fell into the ocean kind of made that go away. Here we go. Power supply is unstable. Basic systems are power. The tracks are power, but safety systems are online. We need more power! Sorry, Amy. I wonder if there was another way of doing that where I didn't have to, you know, let her die. Wait, what the hell is this? Oh. It's nothing. Okay. Yeah, power supply is now stable. Everything is powered up. Just close that up and, Omne potere in tavalia, blah, blah, blah. I don't remember the rest of that prayer. Well, you're dead. Okay, flashlight. Still need you. Let's head back then, since I guess the tram should be, well, one of them should be working, at least. But of course it won't be just a simple walk back, will it? There's going to be something waiting for me. There's always going to be something waiting for me. So, the structure gel connected onto her, and it formed lungs, and it kept her alive when, I guess she got electrocuted and had a heart attack or something, or... I'm not too sure. But did it bring her back to life, or did it just keep her alive long enough to... hey... did I even bother opening this up when I was over here? Oh, I guess I didn't, couldn't have done anything anyways. Power on. Mr. Hammond, I think we're back in business. And then a raptor attacks my face. But I've already dealt with... hey. I've turned the power on. Thank you. But first... oh. Shuttle to Upsilon B, then Theta, Omicron, Theta, Delta, and Lambda. Can I adjust this so I can go straight to Lambda? Because I want to meet somebody there. Okay. That door, shit's locked. And I imagine once I get into that tram, it doesn't make a lick of difference what I do. Shit will never unlock for that door. That's rude. I wonder if I didn't use that little power thingy if that... so many what-ifs. So many if-onlys. Hey. A clipboard. Hell, that other thing had a fucking tablet with, like, videos and shit. Pathos 2, floodable airlock, repair set. Duplex pump, multi-purpose cleaner, valve pack, gaskets, impact wrench, adaptable pipes. HC Bells, cargo administration. Nothing on the back of that? Yeah, cool. Okay. Emergency exit pull handle. Interesting enough. Let's just use the Omni tool.
Shuttle J6 activated.
Have a seat. Stand here.
By.
No. Oh, of course I can't flip the switch. That'd just be stupid of me. Hit the button, or is it just the? Is it just a big red button? No, of course not. Da, 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 da. I feel like I'm... Can I get out of this chair? No? Oh, yes, of course. I have to hold and flick the switch. Oops. You know, a little bit of a prompt would be kind of helpful in that situation. Just saying. Now I hit the button. So, Epsilon to Epsilon B to Lambda. Okay, so that's where I came from and everything's all fucked up. That's where I am right now. That's the transport terminal of where I believe I want to go. There's Delta, there's Theta, Omicron, Tau, and Phi. Well, it's, confirmed destination to Lambda. That's where I was told to go, so let's head on over there, shall we? Should be a simple little trek down the old pipe, and we should be good to go. Maybe, perhaps. I don't know.
Welcome to Pathos 2, your expressway to the stars.
Under the sea.
What started as a thermal mining operation in the 60s has now become home to the Omega Space Gun. The world's most affordable way to launch satellites and deep space.
That's
probes.
Awesome.
Our unique Atlantic Ocean location allows for this gigantic coil gun, running longer than a marathon, to safely launch projectiles without risk of damaging the payload with risky combustion. The station spans multiple sites and has a diverse staff of engineers and scientists. Together, they are able to produce, assemble, and launch the world's most sophisticated.
Seems like the video is getting pretty corrupted there.
Pathos 2 is also the home for multiple research projects within the marine
sciences. Turbulence generator, life support deck,
and deep sea construction.
And hub.
We are now leaving Epsilon for Lambda. Lambda is Pathos 2's shipping dock and transportation hub. There you will be able to find shuttle trains leading to all the other parts of the station.
Yeah. Because going to the surface is a good idea anymore. Oh wait, it's not. It's a really bad idea, and people shouldn't do it. Okay. Well, this is... What the hell? Warning. Track obstructed. Wait a sec, that's not good. Oh no, that's not... Ah! Shit! Why? Why would you not close that hatch? Come on now. That's some bad shit you got going on there. Show me that brain. Okay. Everything's... deploying emergency brakes. I think you did that kind of slowly. I'm just gonna grab my Omni tool and let's get the fuck out of here if we can. Okay. Well, you know, any crash you can walk away from. How the hell does these tracks even work? Are they like magnetically lifting? Or seems like I've taken some damage because things are looking a little bit funky now. Who the hell's calling me here? This is a Catherine?
Catherine, is that you? I was on my way, but then the shuttle train, it fucking
crashed. It ate shit all over the place.
System says the section is sealed for suspected hull breach.
No, I'm not all right. What the hell happened to the world? Why are we underwater?
Well, you're really out of place, aren't
you? Yeah, kind of.
Look, don't worry about that right now. I realize you're confused, but you're so close to Lambda. If you just keep going.
All right.
How close? Can I walk there?
Yeah, but the tunnel is locked off to protect the overall structure from collapsing. What you need to find is your section's maintenance hatch. It'll lead outside.
Maintenance hatch. No problem.
What's going on up there?
I heard something.
I gotta go. See you soon, Savage.
Oh, something strange?
Catherine?
Weird's going on your end? Ooh, right then? Is it even safe to come see you? Yeah, got an exit here. Can I... There is a little bit of a heal over there, so I'm going to use that and hope that the game doesn't decide to kick my asshole for it. Hey, little buddy. Just a little nick. Just top me off. You don't need to... You're gonna start pulling that up the elbow any moment now, aren't you? God damn. Oh, that's not good. That's probably really bad. Yeah, very bad, very bad. Gotta go. To places I don't want to be anymore, right here. Go figure on that. Oh. That's what I wanted to see. Oh, and is it auto climb? No. Yeah, I'm covering all the little structured gel things too. Did I have those on my arms before? Because I... don't recall having a bunch of that shit on me. Omni-tool! Actually, you know what? I'm not going to use the Omni-tool right now because... Wait. I am, but I'm going to see what that does. It's probably just going to close this hatch, right? Very good. And it's going to flood me in. Cool. Why not?
Here we go again.
Here we go again. And I imagine that's the way out. But we will figure that out next time in Garrett Plays with Himself in Soma. Yes, that seems like a very juddering save point. Seems like I'll be coming back. I'll be coming back to here anytime. So thank you very much for watching. And as always, take her easy.